Last stream, we kind of explored some of the factory floor and the production area. Found some really nasty choke points to make it so that you can't get through, and some really, really fucking annoying enemies. Like the three-legged creature, the three-legged robot with the rack of the back leg that it's weak, is its weak point. Those things are a goddamn nightmare to kill. You gotta be very specific in how you do it, or else nothing really works. This song is gonna play in my personal hell. Like, it's not a bad song if you like some country twang, but, you know, just saying. Also, a bit of a shortage on upgradable parts. Seems like the vibro cutter is the pretty much the go-to. Okay, man, what do I got for implants right now? Alright, let's go do a bit of a warm-up.
Take care.
But one of the things that I did unlock was this new pathway. I also got a brand new, Drake, what are you doing? You can go get yourself water. Alright, cheesy Pringles. Cheesy Pringles. Cheesy Pringles! I don't eat lunch properly. Ah, shit. Obnoxious ass thing? I don't think it should be a thing, but you can fall to your death? It's just like, did you guys not make this hard enough? Can't be too cocky, because these are the easy guys. So, for those who will be just jumping on, duration, hour? It hasn't been an hour, it's been like a minute. What the hell?
This is useless.
So these guys, these are the meanies. So, like, there's a trick to killing them. It's that you have to damage those two arms at the front, but they do regenerate pretty fast. Goes through here? Oh, yeah. Come on, big man. There would be a guy with a gun, wouldn't there? Thank you. I'll take that. I'm coming for you. But I'm gonna, like, attack you and then lead you down here. fighting you! Fuck you! Fuck you, guy that doesn't actually die! That was priceless! That made my day! That's going... I'm gonna put that on, that's gonna be a highlight right there. That was funny. That was just genuinely really funny. Ow! Oh god, fire! Fire! You son of a bitch! Yay! I did it! Huh. I didn't... Why would you put that on a wall? Why? What the balls? It doesn't fucking tell me anything. Another vital boost? I'm gonna break these down. Or, I mean, I gotta hold off until I get another rig. Because I think that you can get another rig later. God. Okay, that's terrifying. This is something that absolutely looks like it had a point. Energized power cell? What's energized power cell? Looks like another health injectable. Oh! You bastard! Ow! Ow! Oh, man! What did I get? No. Damn. Mark II? I got 231 of these fuckers. 47 of these and 6 of them. God damn it! That was not bad, because that was a lot of enemies in one in a small space. Pop machines? Okay. Oh no! No, no, no! 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 Steve Carell would be proud, okay? But no, I am absolutely not going down that hallway with a ton of scrap that I just earned. Hey, you're well hidden. What are you? New implant. Concussive array. What do you do? What kind of thing do you do? Concussive array. Oh, I like that. That could make weapons with lower impact much more useful. This is not going well! You son of a bitch! You're a prick! Fuck off. Remarkably survived that. I forgot about the speedy. You guys are terrifying. I know that you're human. You already came after me. Where you go? Ow. Come on. There we go. Terrifying. Ooh. Damn. What do we got up there? I mean, if I can draw just him out? Yeah, I can do this. No, I can't! What the fuck? I fucked that up really badly. Really badly. What? The energy is in a really easy place to get to from where I'm coming from. Okay, we gotta go get that.
Please remember, safety.
2.5 minutes to retrieve that, so I better. That implant will be very useful. Yeah, we're gonna change this up for this.
Priority, and should be yours.
Okay, cool. So the more energy I have, the more impact I'll have, which means I'll stagger, have a better chance of staggering and stuff.
And should be yours.
Put kills in between. Missed. done with you. Get my shit back. Reinforced pipe is a weapon? Bitch. Give me my shit back! Here. I don't like fighting on stairs. Fuck you! You watch me clip through the fucking floor or something with my luck. The detection on that was kind of weak. Oh god, a butterfly. Let go, let go. We don't have enough for that.
Dumbass. Me.
Right, I probably have to charge that panel before I can actually do anything down here. So that's fine. Just knowing what's in certain areas tells you a good way to go about the game.
Cool.
Yeah, shit! Scarab? Okay, so these guys aren't like the other ones? Take that arm. That was kind of cool. So these guys are different. You guys are people. That's a charger I can't really touch yet. See if I can get back to the main area, like the ops. I should be able to. There should only be one guy in my way from this point. Oh my god, you're so you're not responsive enough. I fucking hate this sometimes. You're trying to do something specific and he just won't respond to you. Fuck off, bitch. We got some new blueprints for some armor. That's exciting. And a ton of tech scrap to actually maybe do something with. Maybe get some new parts out of. some Mark II stuff so I can actually build other armor or upgrade current stuff.
Welcome, Warren.
Okay.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Come back anytime. Thank you.
Do you require assistance, Warren? Take care.
Please return to your designated sector. No maglev service on this line, worker. This route remains offline. Please proceed, worker. Please proceed to the nearest operations.
You're on a beach in Rio, Mardi Gras, New Orleans, something more cultural. How about a stroll along the sea in beautiful Paris? Or what about enjoying the Colosseum during the height of the Roman Empire? That's right. DTS.
Thank you.
Rio's not just a company. It's a way of life. Here you're
not deceived. Maybe if I cut them off.
Welcome, Warren. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site? Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Maybe if I cut them off. This is useless. Oh, damn it. Not again.
Hey. You're actually normal. For a moment, I thought you were one of these psychos. Already ran into a dozen or so of them today. Guess I've always attracted the wrong type of guy.
So, care to tell me who you are?
You think I just hand out my number to any guy who comes along? Sorry, couldn't resist it. I'm Irina, trained engineer and, apparently, born survivor.
Got any idea what's going on here?
Yeah, this company finally managed to burn the final vestiges of humanity out of us. Guess we're the lucky ones, though. Didn't drop dead, haven't blown a fuse, at least not yet.
You're searching for something?
Look at Mr. Inquisitive. Just trying to find something that would help me stay alive a bit longer. A good staff. One that's not actually falling apart. On the off chance, someone needs a good beating.
Actually, I think I have what you need.
Usually, saying that is a prelude to disappointment. But, hey, I'm game. So, let's see what you've got.
What about this pipe? Good enough?
Hardly. I just hope that wasn't your full arsenal. Don't want you to get hurt.
Well, this one comes with best regards from Creo Security.
A striking argument in each negotiation. Boy, oh boy, you make me happy. I owe you. It's nice to know chivalry isn't dead.
So what's with the staff and everything?
I could ask you the same question. I guess sitting things out is just not our way. I never liked those smelter bots. Always kept an eye on them, even before this shit went down. It's time to push that damn emergency stop and scrap them for good.
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you. Hey, enjoying your stay on the funny farm?
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you.
Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
She said I should get to the executive level, that it's safe there. That security forces have it locked down. But it's the getting there that's the problem. She said things will soon be under control, and they've asked for external. It tells you how serious things have gotten if they've called for outside. By help. But you know what? It's fine. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. It's terrifying enough listening to the noises, let alone being out there. I'm safe here.
Kind of sucks that the people who are just joining up now, I'm actually about to sign off, but feel free to check out the rest of the video, start from the beginning, and just watch some cool stuff. Like, I've been gathered. I started off with the Rhino gear as my basic armor, and now I've moved into the Scarab set, and I'm slowly collecting the security guard armor. I have to go kill one of them for their staffs again, because I kind of gave it to the other lady.
We made it, buddy. Good to see you. And don't think I forgot I owe you. Found this. Here. Take it.
What?
Might help.
That's so cool. I didn't realize he was gonna give me stuff.
He's right around the corner, and I kept my head down. Worst has got to be over now.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that, dude.
See you around.
There we go. Slowly bringing the upgrades online. Alright, so yeah, good stream. Got some stuff done. I'm starting to feel like I'm actually making some progress in this game. And remarkably, one of the first weapons I ever got has actually become the weapon of choice. Anyways, I'm going to sign off. I got some stuff I've got to go do. You know, I've got an afternoon plan. So I'm gonna go do that, and you guys all enjoy the videos, because this playthrough, this whole thing so far is start to finish. Everything is on here on Twitch. For any of my older stuff, feel free to check out YouTube. Pytera_74. Appreciate you guys checking in, and have a great day.